Hi, my name is Riccardo Secoli. I'm a postdoc in a biomechatronics lab. We used to create a medical device for a different kind of disease. And today we present like a robotic platform for trained cerebral palsy children, how to use the commercial version of the wheelchairs. We have like this platform where the children can move on with their own manual wheelchair. And also we design like a special interactive floor, like see here, where we can project games, or we can project a floor plan. The system interacts, so we know exactly where the wheelchair is. It's a safety environment, and we assist the children during the training with a special algorithm that, and we decrease the assistance during the training based on their improvement during the training itself. That's it, and it's a very low cost system. It's portable. For now, we use two projectors, but the system is expansible, and we can use it till like six projectors, so we can increase a lot of this workspace area. And it's safety. If you think that right now the traditional training is done by one person that hands on with the children's, teach them how to move the commercial wheelchair. So this system don't need assistance, is completely safety, and the children can have fun, play games with this robot. Thank you.